Probably one of the first bands that I really got into when I was a kid. Some guitars on here.
Thank you.
That's probably a bit too much. I went over to New York about 1970 to see the Velvet Underground. I went to a club called the Electric Factory. Nothing like this, not as grand as this with boxes. They came on stage and they were riveting, they were so cool, they were so great. Afterwards, I went backstage and I knocked on the dressing room door. I said, can I speak to Lou Reed? And they came to the door and we sat down and we talked about half an hour. And I told him how much I loved his writing and, you know, how just ultimately incredibly cool he was and all that. And it was so nice. I'm really acknowledged the fact and all that. And then afterwards, I told a friend of mine in New York, I said, you know, Lou is great. He said, so, where did you see Lou? I said, the Velvet Underground gig. He said, Lou left last year. I said, what are you talking about? I said, no, their lead singer's called Doug Yule. He looks just like him. Never hear him either. So familiar. Anyway, Lou said he did a book a couple of years ago, Poems. And while he was signed doing a signing in a bookshop, and he said Doug Yule was in the crowd and came all the way forward. Then he'd done his own book of poems and he tried to get Lou to sign it. New York, isn't that a funny place, huh? Book I loved was, this is any brand of mine, that was Brendan Beard's Dublin. James Joyce, baby. William Barnes. Hello, Bill. Good morning, little girl. Tears. So, thank you very much. So,
thank you. Thank you.
new show. Well, those of you that were here last night, maybe just want to change my songs to this, but it's all different.
Are you coming home? You're all that matters. You're giving joy to others in your. Thank you. Thank you.
Is that the sound? It's always a pleasure coming back.